The Ecologix Uplift Dewatering System, or UDS, is a solid liquid separator used mainly for the removal of impurities, consolidation, dehydration, straining, and other similar activities. UDS has three main features. Number one is clog-free slits. Clogging is prevented by the rotation of contiguously placed oval plates between slits. Number two, easy maintenance. Cleaning after use can be completed simply by allowing flowing water to run over the screen section. Number three, stable treatment capacity. UDS can run continuously to provide a steady treatment capacity due to its clog-resistant structure. UDS is used in various applications, some of which include leftover food treatment in facilities that provide school meals, treatment of wastewater from cleaning seafood, straining food for food processing plants, primary treatment of livestock excretion, coagulative separation of pig's excretion, dehydration of milk cow's excretion, primary treatment of public sewage, sludge and night soil treatment, purification of rivers, lakes, and marshes, sediment and sludge treatment, algae treatment, and finally, solid liquid separation of waste oil, as well as the collection of crushed plastics. UDS can also be used to dehydrate objects because of its design. By squeezing solid matter transferred from the slits with a pressing plate, the water content of the solid matter can be reduced even further. We also offer a wastewater treatment system that combines the use of a special flocculant and the UDS system.